I did not. You're a milk sap.
Well, you are all chatter and no testes, dear brother. Helen, I will make you love me if it is the last thing I do. And to prove how suitable I am to make a happy and stable life with, I shall throw myself over the waterfall in just a barrel.
And so shall I, just to demonstrate how little your feeble gestures mean, you homunculus.
Arthur, please come do the honors and make sure we,
Oh, you silly little tapeworm of a man.
Follow me!
Follow you? I was born first. Helen, I love you. And brother, you're living proof of God's remarkable sense of humor!
Good luck, crazy bastard.